Hey, hey, Blue Table fans, check this out. We were tasked to sisterify these rhinos, and they came very plain. They were missing hatches and everything. So this is what we did. I took some of these old Sector Imperialis terrain stuff, and they needed storm bolters. So we've got these braziers from the new kit. Have some iconography here. This awesome sister gunner with a converted storm bolter. And of course this backdrop thing, which really goes with how they are. And here's the other one. I love these little eagle overhang things. This just has a closed hatch. And you could put something on it to indicate what's actually inside the rhino. So these are all gonna get painted up. Now that I look at it, I think we're gonna put something across the back here because that's been flattened out. And yeah, it looks good. I'm very excited about how it turned out. And hopefully you like it too.